completion of Indira Gandhi Memorial Hospital project and its joint inauguration by us today is yet another milestone in the ever-increasing scope of friendship and cooperation between the peoples of the Maldives and India. It also serves as a splendid example of good neighborliness, mutual respect, and mutual concern for each other's needs and welfare, and of bilateral cooperation in the pursuit of peace, stability, and progress.
Both India and the Maldives are developing countries where affordable health care is a priority need. I trust that in going some distance in meeting this need in the Maldives, the Indira Gandhi Memorial Hospital.